In this short video, we'll look at how to set up Microsoft Outlook. Microsoft Outlook is a program or app that's widely used to send and receive emails, manage contacts, and manage an online diary. Before you can set up Microsoft Outlook, you'll need a subscription to Office 365, and eTop technology can organize this for you. But once you have it, Outlook is relatively easy to set up. If you haven't done so already, go to portal.office.com to download Microsoft Office from the Microsoft 2016 portal. Outlook is part of the Office suite, and if you don't need it all, you can just download Outlook. Once you've installed it, you can open Outlook 2016. You'll find it in the Applications menu under O. Either click on the letter, find O and click on that, or simply scroll down. You can pin it to the Start menu by right-clicking and selecting Pin to Start. I like to resize to small. Again, right-click on the icon and select the size you prefer. Now let's open Outlook. Outlook can manage any reasonable number of email accounts, but you need at least one with its password to start with. If you set this up with eTop technology, then they'll have given you one. Outlook automatically asks for the account details. And once you've entered them and the account has been confirmed, Outlook will ask you to restart it. And that's it. Outlook is ready to send and receive emails. Try sending a confirmation email to someone to check that it's all working properly. Except, of course, that's not it. Outlook can do a lot more than simply send and receive emails. Tucked away in the bottom left-hand corner, carefully hidden by Microsoft to confuse even the most experienced users, are three little buttons. This first one takes you to the calendar or diary. Quite frankly, it's a brilliant calendar. It will synchronize across all the machines on your account and can display other people's diaries as well, if they allow it. And by combining it with the email account, you can invite people to meetings or reply to their invitations. We can go into detail about the calendar in another video. The next button takes you to the email page. We've already seen that. And the final button of the three shows you your contacts. Click on a contact to get information about them. And again, there's a lot that Outlook can do with contacts. So, there you are. Outlook 2016. It's easy to set up, it's a great little program, and maybe Microsoft will do something to make those little buttons more visible someday. eTop Technology. We're here to help.
If you like these videos, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you found this video helpful, check out some of our more recent videos. And if you're looking for a new IT partner, please visit our website.